First goal of the game. Brooks out of Syracuse. A lefty blast. There's Stephen Brooks. Lefty cradle. Brooks outside the yard. Hunter Ted is shooting for Chesapeake. Switches hands. Craig scores! Stephen Brooks, a one-point goal at the end of the shot clock cycle. That's a big one for Chesapeake, and we are all tied at 12.
Said last week after their victory.
There's another goal. That's a two-pointer, and they have tied it up. Stephen Brooks. And another score. And they go inside, and a goal. Gimble off the defender, works it out in front to Brooks, and he scored.
That ball's this year. We'll see Denver. Second half of the showcase coming up. High two, Brooks, or a one. One official says two, one says a one. That's going to be a one-point goal for Stephen Brooks, a lefty rip.